What's going on, boys? It's your boy Luntic, and today I'm just bringing you a short 2-minute video just to say, what should I play? That's the question, Josh. What should I play? And at the moment on the screen, we have the new Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. I think it's quite fun. I'd like to commentate over it, I'd like to record it with friends, but I'm not too sure. So whatever you think, if you think I should, then leave it in the comments below. But yes, on to the next game. We have the old standalone DayZ, the most liked game on the PC at this current time. Yes. I came back to it because I've got a lot of updates to it. And I think it'd be pretty cool to play with friends and stuff. Welsh, Liam, Shane, Derek, whoever, you know. So if you recommend that game or you think that game, put it in the comments. It'd be awesome. But I don't know, the way it runs, yeah, it's crap, but they've implemented a lot of stuff. But yes, moving on to the next game, we have Payday 2. Now, I got this the other day, and I think it's alright. I think it's quite fun. If I could actually record a video, where we do it proper, I get a proper team up and going, and we do it how we use the game mechanics, we play how we meant to play, I think it'd be really fun. So if you think that game, put comment in the comment section. And last but least, unless you've got any more games you suggest that aren't on this list, then just fucking go ahead and put it down. But obviously we have CSGO Counter-Strike Global Offensive. Now I love playing this game, and I love playing it with my friends. I have a lot of people that want to play it, I have a lot of people that love to watch it. So if you want to carry on doing Counter-Strike videos, that would be 100% fine. I'd be more than happy to do that. But yes, if there's none of the games you like in it, comment a game. Not Minecraft, thank you very much. But yes, we have the four choices. We have the new Call of Duty. We have DayZ. We have Payday 2. And we have Counter-Strike at this present time. So whatever you want to do, just comment and I'll play it. You know? Easy peasy. Just rate the video 10 out of 10, we'll do it again. You know, Ebola is life. So, hope you guys are okay.